Sometimes all of my thoughts are missing. Jesus.